What's up, guys? Back with another Bonelab video. I just unlocked these doors, as you can see. I just unlocked them, right? So we're gonna. Head in and see what we do. Because I don't know what. So, yeah. But first, we're gonna just go explore in the sandbox. Should we? I feel like we should explore the sandbox. At the same time, I don't want to, so let's go. Abby-babby-bo. I just dropped my controller. Open. Oh, I climb up here. Yes.
One thing I am stuck on is
shut up.
What's a mouse? Everything's normal. Then suddenly they flush everything they were working on. And this wasn't Fantasyland 2, it was something else. The next day, they're gone. Vanished. Where they go? They get fired. Did they go crazy? Doesn't seem likely. Monica found their office, totally deserted, and they've been trying to track down all that software they flushed ever since. I'm looking for them too, but not for the same reason. I want to believe they're out here somewhere still, building and the limitless everything. I'm still looking.
To do a solo video. Can't fit in. This one instead. What if I jump in that? It's making noises. There's a character around here somewhere. I'm pretty sure. What to do here? Oh, there's a magnet. That's what it is. Oh. I want to see if there's a character. Huh? I play Bonelab right now. The red juice? Yeah, that.
Sure.
Yeah. How am I supposed to get up here? mouse. Now kill me. Not doing that today, I guess. Whatever. Yeah.